Baker G, thank you for your contribution. A big round of